It's because, and I do believe that how we manage this relationship, we're very much determined that living standards of Americans and Chinese and other people in the world, we've got to get this relationship right. But if we work with China, we stand tall, we protect our rights, maintain our friendships and our alliances, and keep our naval fleet strong over there so that we can protect our interests, but in a way that's, for us, is non-confrontational too. We just have to work together best we can, standing up for our rights.